This is my mother. This is the pictures that she took with me, but you see they never had the money to have them developed. Can you see proof on it? That's how they used to get pictures.
Property of studio.
Yeah, that's right. So they kept that, but they had no money to have them, to play the photographer, to have them developed. I think my mother told me things at the end of her life. That she never told anybody. They had to do with survival. Had to do with survival. To me, as though it has a story that goes on to, I think your mother probably is very damaged. Very damaged. And I know that. What's fascinating about it is this is how I survived. I was not proud of it. That's how I survived. And you know there is a certain guilt as a survivor feels too, even when they don't do that. They survived and not their, nobody else in their family. Why was that? Because you were walking through, I thought, a very honest, fascinating door. And it really showed what people did to survive. And the strength of a woman, amazing woman, brilliant. I love this woman. She was brilliant and she was never gonna, I don't think, I never did think of it when I was doing it. Never thought of myself as being frail. She would say strong. Intelligence, sexuality, strength, till the day you die. And it's very, very hard for women over 45 years old to find those kinds of roles. They want to put you, not men so much. Women, I think better now, but still, women always have to fight for everything. I love it because there's no cliche involved. It's female driven.